Right, people. Welcome to another stream with ya boy. Oh, I gotta do something. Yeah, we're doing R2D2. I swear to God, if this is some freaking. Okay, here we go. Looks like I'm Gucci. It looks like it's not gonna. And no, not World War II, R2-D2. There we go. Now, we are trapped in that beautiful Warma. I think that's how you say it. I don't know. You tell me. I gotta make sure it's actually in the thing, which it is. I think. Yeah, it is. Alright. Well, yeah, we're gonna be trying to get there. Well, get to Dutch's crib. We are trapped in Gorma with no horses, so we're gonna have to run all the way to a story mission, which is what I'm gonna do. Now, let's talk about things. Today my daddy has challenged me to make a stream. Well, do some streams about a new game campaign or something. I mean, he didn't say campaign, but like a new game I've never played. So. Your boy installed Call of Duty, no, Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 campaign remastered. So, wait, no, I don't want to do that. So, yeah, I'll be streaming that tomorrow, and I'll show my daddy how it's done. Now, first off, we gotta find this motherfucker. He's probably up here, I feel like. Oh, no, over here. Howdy, failure.
Yeah, I don't look good.
Ah.
What the hell was that?
What was that? Is that like a dart to make people go to sleep? Savagery unleashed. Wait, I can't speak. What is this, like, Black Ops 1 crap? Where you, like, try to get out of the frickin' chair? Rock. Where's the rock? I have no idea. Oh, it's to the right, okay. Sorry about that, dude! Gah! And... suck... my... hair.
You okay?
I don't know.
My
Maybe there's still time to get to the other workers.
I think I hear voices coming from the other ruins down there. Let's sneak down and take a look.
Which way?
I'll show you. Baptiste, you don't look good. You should rest here.
Okay. You'll need this. Go! Go!
Come. Follow me.
Alright, goodbye. Alright. I hope I never come back.
I know a way we can sneak around.
That was a little weird.
Okay. Keep quiet and don't kill anyone. If they catch us, they'll murder the workers for sure.
Who was that, Phil?
Shh. One of her kills me. Quick. Hide.
Okay, you're not hiding. Okay, you literally just shouted.
Mi abuelo siempre dijo que la Guarma era la isla de la que yo se había olvidado. Y después de estar aquí un mes, entiendo a lo que se refería.
No hay nada aquí.
Hay que regresar. Tan solo 3 meses más y a casa. Por favor.
Okay. They moved. Come on. Keep close behind me.
I'm not following you, dude. I know how to sneak around. Frick, no, don't do that. Come on. Sir, I'm here.
Hey, guard. Keep out of fight. Two more ahead. Take cover on the other side of this door.
Okay, don't. Thanks for shouting it at me. This guy's supposed to be deaf and they can't hear us. This guy is literally shouting. Howdy. Why are we going back here? Ow.
Estás enfermo. Toca a ver cómo sigan los prisioneros. A ver si el gringo ya abrió la boca.
Claro que abrió la boca. Siempre lo hace.
Okay, sir. You're doing great, totally. How do I have so much rifle ammo, dude? Or repair ammo, whatever. Okay.
Come on, follow me.
Maldito bastardo!
Get them down from there! Shoot the ropes!
I didn't even hit the rope. Make your move, kid. This guy's smart. Dude, I'm a little rusty, that's my excuse. I haven't played R2-D2 in a while. there's a lot of people.
Thank you, my friend. I'm Baptiste. I work with Hercule. We owe you our lives.
Yes. Thank you.
My pleasure. This place makes me miss home.
Take care, my friend.
Hercule is getting a boat lined up to get you and your men out of here. Just meet him at Cinco Torres.
We'll be there.
Good, good. Here. This is for you.
Thanks.
It's not much, but it's the least we can do. Good luck getting home.
Goodbye, one-armed man. $450, not bad. Now the long process to get to Dutch. I have to cross the frickin' river, my dude. Which I don't think you can cross it, it's like a mountain kind of thing, or like a waterfall, so we're gonna have to go around the thing. She wants to go around the thing. Oh, I see him too. See him? Oh, hello, little birdie. Oh. Hold on, let me get a good scope in. See him? Little torch right there. Alright, what if I am? Yeah, see? It says Dutch. At the bomb, right? Alright. Are you freaking kidding me? That gave me a freaking heart attack, dude. That actually gave me a heart attack. Never do that again. Well, now I know. The first couple of times I played this, I haven't ran into a single one of those. Holy crap, that scared me. Dude, I think I peed a little. Oh, hello, no birdies. Catch guy. How do I get down there? I'm gonna sit right here. Which I have no idea. Am I going the right way? What if I try to like... What the frick? What was that? Did I like what happened? Were there like people in there and they just killed me, or? Cause I just got one shot. Alright, where am I? Oh, I'm back over here, great. It must be their territory. I wonder if there's a way I could, like, if I go down and see how it, and see if there's, like, a ladder or something I can do to get up there. There's no, I don't think there's any way I'm getting down there unless I have, like, unless I, like, get really lucky with health. I just try to take not much damage as possible. Do we have of that company? I mean, I think we I get down there, though? Like... Wait, can you climb up here? Oh, I think you can. I probably... Climb. Oh my god.
Hey!
Howdy.
What's the plan?
Well, I found the cave Herr Kuhl spoke of, and also a guide. She's up ahead. I think we can trust her.
Follow me. The entrance is along here. Just watch your footing.
Wait. Did I go across this?
So, what do we do when we get Javier?
Well,
I want to cross this. Are you freaking...
Set sail for the one place. Ain't nobody gonna be expecting us. Get everybody together. And get ourselves back on course.
Where would that be?
Place we just escaped from.
You wanna go back to Saint-Denis?
If it was you got left, you'd want us to go back.
I'd want it, but I wouldn't expect it.
That's the point. Ain't no one gonna expect it. We come back from the dead, gather everyone, and we leave before anyone realizes we've even resurrected.
An insect biting you or something? Cause you gone, friend.
We look like what we are. A bunch of desperados on the run. But with the women, a change of clothes, we're a choir, or a gang of pilgrims, or something.
Whatever you say. We're a bunch of penniless fugitives on some Caribbean dump, sneaking through caves while two of our best men got shot back home. How could I doubt you, Dutch?
You got no idea, Arthur. No idea at all. I will do whatever it takes for us to survive.
I guess that's what I'm afraid of.
Hold on.
Why?
Gloria!
What is the battery?
Buenas noches.
Buenas noches. Dinero, the money, the gold.
Aquí.
Dámelo.
Oh, it's genuine, no bag.
Vamos. Vamos, rápido.
Now that gold right there, that's the last bit of gold I have in my pocket from the bank. The rest of it is
the bottom of the sea.
Exactly.
You know, wasn't Fusar one of the fellas Bronte pointed out to us? At the party in Saint-Denis?
Yeah. You're right. I knew I'd heard that name before.
So, I met up with Leon. That situation with the workers is dealt with. Captured, tied up, beaten, poor bastards. No, that was me. Are you sure this Herr Kuhl fellers ain't just using us?
Almost certainly. But he's the best chance we have right now of getting out of this place. Won't be long before someone figures out who we are and sends word to the U.S.
So what happened with John and that bank?
He survived. Unlike dear Hosea and Lenny. The only one they took alive. Why is that, you think?
I don't know. I was already on the roof. I didn't see it.
And Abigail, I presume she was able to slip away in time.
What are you talking about?
You know, when I look back at all the chaos of the past few weeks, the apparent superficial chaos, I begin to wonder, maybe, for somebody, this is all going exactly to plan.
Still ain't sure what you're saying, Dutch.
Puede callarse ya. Estamos cerca.
Okay.
Pardon me, my queen. Arthur, come help me with this.
Just lift it.
Okay, then.
Just a bit more.
Alright, I think we're in their base.
Then you pay more.
Okay.
More.
Just a second.
Pay more. Pay now.
Dutch? What are you doing? Jesus. Easy, Dutch.
If.
What was that?
Horrible old crone.
But you killed her.
She was gonna betray us, Arthur. Couldn't you tell?
No.
Well, I got some Spanish. She was.
You sure you're all right, Dutch?
I'm just trying to make sure that some of us survive, Arthur. Now, shall we proceed?
Take the gold.
Yes. Listen, son, you think I want any of this?
I don't know.
Of course I don't. But I made a pledge to you all. We would survive, no matter what.
So how did you know she was gonna betray us? What'd she say?
It was in her eyes, in the way she was leading us.
But you said you knew Spanish.
I know human beings.
Art.
Well, maybe we've all just gone rotten.
I'm doing the best I can.
I come from Mexico. I never met those men.
Does anyone believe him? Oh! Mr. Simon doesn't believe you. Even the mule doesn't believe you.
Ow.
Así que deja de actuar. Sabemos que no estuvo tan fuerte.
Fue bastante duro.
No. La próxima vez será aún más duro.
Bueno. Ha sido un placer.
Siempre me encantaron los mexicanos.
Crap, I can't go third. There you go. I can.
We need to deal with them.
Well, I'm sure you got some ideas.
Shut up and help me kill them.
On my count, you take the one on the right. I'll take the left.
So much for the count to three. Okay, let's hide the bodies. You grab that one.
Okay, Chief.
Over here. Let's head around the back of the building and see if we can find a way through.
Arthur will cause ourselves a little distraction and then poof, we will disappear. Take the other side of this door.
God!
Take the nearest one on the left. I'll deal with his friend.
And bop. So, I'd really like to know, what in the frick is that? Is that like Are they trying to make, like, homemade macaroni and cheese, and, like, they're trying to make their own, like, shells and everything?
Okay. Now we need to create a diversion.
Well, what do you think? Find another old lady to strangle?
That is enough, Arthur. This is a war.
Well, if this is a war, then we need to start blowing some stuff up.
Exactly.
Is there any dynamite?
Oh, no, we don't need dynamite. We got a furnace and lots of sugar.
Sugar?
Oh, yeah. No problem. You'll see. Go close the windows and the doors. Go on, quick.
There ain't enough dust. This place is cold.
Me about to. There we go. There's the boom boom. Chief, I'll cover you with blankets so you can stay nice and warm. Freaking dead. Dude! I am up here, and you're the one who's slacking behind, my dude. Go, amigo. Can I have the mule? I want to have the mule's, like, a new horse or whatever. Even though it's not a horse, but whatever. Go! I need like a rock or something to take cover behind. Right here. No, 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 don't climb. Don't climb. Yeah, there you go. That's more like it. Okay, let's go. Yeah, yeah, there you go. Dude, I'm absolutely fricked. To go. Yep, go right through the river.
Silence him, then I can help you escape before anyone has time to get here from a maid. That way, we all get what we want.
We want to get the boat you promised us.
And you will, but you have found yourself in the middle of a war, I'm afraid. Fuso has called in the Navy from Cuba. There's no way a boat could leave right now.
Hercule! Hercule, s'il vous plaît! Vite! Vite!
Come, follow me.
What is the problem about? Oh, we're gonna have company, aren't we?
So now we have a real problem. This must be the boat he called in from Cuba.
That's a goddamn warship.
You kinda have to hand it to this feller.
So I guess great minds think alike.
So what now?
We fight or we win.
Any of you boys feel like running? So what do we do?
I will go get the cannon ready.
Okay, let's get to it.
Shoot them men! Shoot them! Fellers on the beach!
I see.
There's more coming down the right side of the beach!
Dude, no. My clothes. I miss my yellow t-shirt and my I miss my yellow t-shirt and my purple vest. I just want to go.
On the left, near the fort. Get that bastard.
You expect me to get everyone for you, eh? What the frick? I didn't grab it.
So, what do we do?
I said we should push forward, because if we don't, we're gonna die here and now.
Okay, then.
Follow me? This is kind of fun.
Okay, hold that, and... I do not want the ball. Yeah, there we go. Alright, and dead. Dead. Dead, and dead. Dead and dead. Mommy and dead. Frick, do I have anything that can help my health? No, besides this. Yeah, they don't even know our names, boy. Don't ask why I'm trying to use a shotgun there.
These seem to hit their own men.
They're kind to you, Mr. Fusar.
They are both coming from both sides.
Damn it.
What?
I'll cover left.
You cover the left side.
Oh, wait, what? Oh, I was standing in fire. That explains it. Yeah. Real tasteful.
They are both coming from both sides.
Damn it!
What do we do now?
I think I got a plan.
You cover right.
You cover the right.
Okay.
There you go. There, yeah, that's right. You cover that side. I cover this side, because this side has more people. Frick! Anus! Yes. Got a long approach, so I can pew pew him in the face. Okay, frick it. Nope, sorry.
Look out! Another boat just made land!
Oh, it's fine. Trust me, sister. And Bob, and Bob. Let me just reload real quick, and Bob.
One way to find out? For Christ's sake, how many minutes do Sarkar got?
him. He will have the money to get more. Watch out! Down! You will have to climb up our other side.
I thought maybe you can like climb the pile and then like
I got him. Let's go.
Where are we going? Oh, okay. Okay. Go, 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 go. Reload. I am doing it, amigo.
Should be arriving on the dock anytime now.
Great. Micah, go meet with the captain. If he's amenable and discreet, tell him we'll be ready to set sail soon. Bill, come help me collect poor old Javier.
Sure.
And cool, it was a great pleasure to make your acquaintance.
Where the frick was Javier? Walk scene. So intense. So intense. That's the most intense thing I've ever seen. Mercifully.
Boys,
we got a real problem. Nice Mr. Bussard don't want us going nowhere. He knows just who we are. If he can keep us here for a few more days, well.
And what about the captain of the ship here?
They got him trussed up like a hog. Guards all over the place. Got us surrounded with gun positions. So when we try to sail out, he's gonna blow holes in us.
This fella is really beginning to try my patience.
He ain't even had you tortured yet.
I like the man's style. It's thorough, nasty, vindictive. However, in this instance, I don't see we got any alternative, but we go and free our friendly captain and destroy the artillery.
For once, I agree with you.
They're cool?
Oh, I'll fight Alberto Fusa every day I can.
All right. Bill, you're gonna guard Javier on the ship here. Micah, Arthur, let's get to work. They're cool? We follow you.
Anale, this way.
Yay!
Quick! Let's get up around the back of that artillery.
Yay, I got dynamite. Dynamite, I know. Okay, I'm not done. I think this is an annoying part.
There's two guards. Come on. Get your knife.
Where's my knife?
The first guy. I'll get the other one, okay?
Get it, boy.
Okay, we're clear. Let's plant the explosive.
You got it secured properly, cowpoke?
I think so.
Knowing you, I have my doubts.
Shut up, Micah.
Come on, run!
Why are they pushing each other? They're like two kids fighting over Play-Doh.
Come on! There's another set of cannons up ahead!
I hope you guys understand, I only have 100 bullets to deal with, okay? Come on, execute, thank you, and just say here, boom, ow. You're out, kid. I still have 100 bullets. Sugarcane field. I cannot see crap. Rig a freaking cannon, okay? Literally, all you do is put a single piece of dynamite on both of them, okay? And then boom, it's that easy. Oh, come on.
You now, you bastard.
We are all bastards, my friend. But only one of us is some would-be emperor's whore.
We know who you are.
And nobody knows who you are. Not even your goddamn father.
You maggots are going to die.
Eventually, I'm sure we will. But not today. Not because of you.
The U.S. Navy is on the way.
I am sure they are. Which is why you're going to let us leave. Or you are dying right here.
Bam! You're out.
You saved my life. Thank you, Captain.
I suppose you men are my cargo.
Dutch Vanderlyn, I am sorry you got hurt.
Captain's head.
Let's go. Gentlemen.
Ow.
Back to the ship. Come on. What happened to Fusar? He escaped?
I didn't see him.
Damn it.
They have sent the enforcement.
Oh, hi, sir. Destroy all these nerds with my very powerful sun hat.
Let's move.
I'm about to destroy everyone. I might as well just run through.
Hey, Fusa is up there.
In the tower?
Yes. Yes, that's him.
My name is not Otar.
Surprise interviews with local officials.
Are you gonna be okay?
We'll be like you. We'll disappear probably. Back to IT. Believe me, we'll be long gone by morning.
Good. Thank you. We survived.
Just about.
What now?
What now?
What do you mean, what now?
I mean, we're headed back to Lemoyne again, and we're all wanted men.
We slip ashore one by one, find out what's what.
We don't cut and run now? Head back to Blackwater.
No.
Why not?
Because the last thing they'll be thinking is for us to turn up.
We've been on the run for a while now, and it feels like... like our luck has turned, you know? I ain't turning back.
We had a good run of it, I guess.
We ain't even played our hand yet.
We just need to put some more money in our pockets. Make our
escape. That's what we've been doing the whole entire freaking time.
You know it.
Maybe.
Not maybe.
We need to split up. Keep a low profile. Try to track down the rest. carefully. See if they send any mail. Arthur, you check Shady Bell. We'll find each other eventually. We always do.
And then what?
Then we meet up. We gather the family, we get some money, and get the hell out of there. That's the plan.
We all acting crazy. And that's not what I thought we were going to be doing
here. We have been in a bad way. Listen. I will kill for my family. Any of you want to judge me for that? That's fine. But that is who I am. Anyone disagree? Anyone?
Good. Brett. All right, back to the morn. What time is it? Oh, it's almost 10. Okay. Entering from Van Horn. I think that's what we're doing. Holy crap, look at that thick beard I got. That's when your boy gets sick. Dude, look how thick that boy is. Okay, I'm gonna have to steal a horse. I think I'm in Lemoyne. Not Lemoyne, Van Horn. Why do we need to place a marker? Alright, well, we're back. Nice music. Alright, I'm gonna stay quiet.
Shaker. the sea, where the crossroads, where you've been, I once was standing tall, now I feel my back against the wall. Stand and shake up amidst the crash of the world. May I stand and shake up amidst the crash of the world. To me, it was good, but I could not see. And I don't wonder, as a wayward soul, was a heart to be haunted by the smoke and gold. Oh, stand unshaken.
It's like they left in a hurry. Look at that. Alright, I'm gonna check inside the house.
Is anybody here? Hello? Anyone here?
Food. Alright.
Dear Uncle Tacitus, I do so hope you enjoyed your vacation. Lucky you, leaving like that. And you always suggested you were too old for travel. I hope you and your cousins enjoyed yourselves. Me and your grandnieces have decided to take a trip of our own, as the place has become so dreary and godforsaken in your absence. We have gone to visit relatives. From my daddy's side, you are not yet acquainted with them, in Lacay, a small village just north of Saint Denis. It's buggy and muggy, but apparently neither is too bad at this time of year. Please come see us when you can. Yours sincerely, Caroline.
Well, thank you, darling niece Caroline. I guess I'm coming to see you in Lacay.
Mel, we send us back every day to search this point. Quite clearly, isn't a gang of outlaws held up here?
Someone is here. Look, those are fresh footprints. Looks like someone might be here right now.
Sure, someone is here. There's always someone everywhere.
Well, let's look around. See if we can find something for Mr. Milton.
Mr. Milton? I'd like to find a poison snake for him.
That's enough, Mr. Johns. You take Mr. Bunter and search around back.
Mr. Orley, let's head inside. Gentlemen, be careful.
Frick. I was pointing at the face. Okay, I'm out. Horse, where are you at? Frick. Here. Come here. Come here, you brat. Time to go. That's not gonna help whenever I find the gang. Looks like they're here, I think. Yep, they are.
Arthur! Arthur's here!
Oh, Arthur! Oh, you're alive!
Just about.
Come inside. Come on, it's raining. Hey, everybody, look who's here.
How y'all doing? Hey, old man, wake up.
Hey, Arthur, they got John.
Good to see
you. Yeah, he got arrested.
He ain't hung yet?
Not yet. They moved him to Sisica. He's been working on a chain gang.
Howdy.
Okay.
Okay. How'd you folks find each other? What happened? Can somebody get me a cup of coffee or something?
It was Mrs. Adler who saved us, Dutch. After the robbery in Saint-Denis, she got us away from the camp before the Pinkertons turned up. Then Mrs. Adler and Mr. Smith drove away the degenerates of her living here.
Mrs. Adler, we owe you.
Yes. Yes.
Thank you.
It's been real hard, Dutch. We've been surviving, but only just. What we gonna do?
Things have been tough. There ain't no doubt about that. Trust me. I am gonna get us out of here. This ain't over.
Ain't none of you folks interested in our adventures?
Guess we're more interested in escaping the hangman on our tail?
Cheerful nymph of the prairie, wasn't you, Abigail?
Oh, sure. My fair heart jumps for joy when I set eyes on you, Micah. We buried Hosea, Dutch. Charles and I stole his body from the law one night and gave him a proper burial. It was real nice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, here you is. Well, I asked everyone I could find. And eventually someone knew, said you fools were out here. Shit. Give me a drink or something.
Get your own damn drink.
In our absence, Mrs. Adler here has been looking after things. Now sit down.
This is Agent Milton with the Pinkerton Detective Agency.
Already?
On behalf of Cornwall, Kerosene, and Tar, the United States government, and the Commonwealth of West Elizabeth.
Here we go.
We are here.
Arthur looks sick.
Give them to a count of five, then give them everything. Actually, let them have it.
Everyone get down!
After everyone you can find, did you, Bill?
This is great.
Stay down, Ollie! God damn it!
Oh, I got my pistols back, yeah, and my vest and my shirt, yeah, this is Christmas.
Get up here!
Okay, don't yell. It's not like they can't hear us or anything.
Take the other side.
You mistook me for weakness. Now I will show strength and you may mistake it for brutality. There is no escape for any of you. I shall hunt you to the ends of the earth and the end of time. I killed your friends.
Start to irritate me.
Oh, wait. Bop. Alright, then we got the juicy bot. Then we got the bot. Then we got the bot. And we also got a bot. And then, last but not all, bop. I'm all of eye juice. Okay, here.
Come on.
You want some of this? shit.
Son?
Sure. We ain't been back for more than a few days.
What do we do, Dutch? Clearly, we need to leave. It'll take them some time to regroup. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, start packing up. Javier, you and Bill, get out of here. Go scare off any scum still loitering about. We need a couple of days. Now, please, gentlemen.
Sure. What next, Dutch?
We just need some time. I need some time. Now, we can't go east, because then we'll be in the ocean, so we're going to have to go north, I guess. Might just need somebody to buy me some goddamn time, one of you.
You'll figure it out, boss. You always do.
What are you going to do about John, Dutch?
John?
He's in jail.
We'll get him. Abigail, just not yet.
There's talk of hanging him.
It's not going to come to that.
Dutch!
Not now, Mesa. Not now.
I'm begging you two. They're gonna hang him, break him. The boy's heart. Please, do something.
We will.
Okay. I'm gonna go figure out how we rescue this bastard.
Now?
Yes, now. He'll be at Doyle's Tavern a million later.
Okay.
But first, I need to shave. Besides my beard. My mustache stays. No one's touching it, even for $1 billion. No one.
My lord, what a goddamn mess. Everything. Not sure what happens next. Whole thing has been hard on all of us. Most of all on Dutch, who seems half crazed by all we got through.
Oh, I got my horse back too. Nice.
How
my
boy.
Anyway, can my crap? Okay, whatever, fine. I never wanted it anyways. Okay, we're gonna go see Dutch real quick. Now, according to my calculations, my big boy calculations, I don't know. Okay, hello, Dutchy boy. You look all freshened up.
Why? You okay there?
Working it all out. Once and for all, Arthur.
What now?
We're back, and I'm sitting here, and I am contemplating the great journey of the sun, and considering a famous chess move. Those Oilean actors of a mediocre justice, the Pinkertons, and their benefactor, the depressing millionaire, Leviticus Cornwall, they want us, Arthur. They want us. And they are going to have us.
Maybe they ain't the problem.
Meaning?
I don't know. It's just, well, I can't help but feel we would have been better running off someplace else.
But the game ain't over, Arthur. I mean, I ain't played my final move, but
guess I'm more interested in surviving than winning a chess.
Well, maybe life ain't such a thing to cling on to so tightly.
No doubt. What's our move here?
You sound like Hosea. I miss.
I asked you a question.
What do you think?
We can't stay here. That much is obvious. Where are we gonna run to? I mean, they chased us from the west. They chased us over the mountains. They ran us into the sea.
Arthur, do you have my back?
Always, Dutch. But there's more than your back to worry about. We need more money. We've been on the run for months now, and I seen you killing folk in cold blood like you always told me not to. And I'm sorry, but I can't help but think that if we
there is country in Roanoke Ridge past Butcher Creek, I believe we could hold.
Okay.
You and Charles, you can take folks up that way.
Micah and I need to do some reconnaissance. I ain't got a final plan yet. Arthur, I ain't got it. I just need time. I need time and no traitors.
Okay, Chief. Can I get good shaving? Beard right there.
I understand.
Now, can you do me a favor and hand me your tomahawk?
You're looking for a place to hold up. Even the law won't follow us up there too willingly.
Yeah. I did some scouting up there while your boys were away.
And?
We'll see.
I know the way. Follow me.
Sister. Oh, yeah, that's my friend right there.
We need to get this done fast. Pinkertons will have reinforced in another day or two.
Yeah, the sooner we get out of here, the better. It's quite a ride up there. I saw some canoes near the bridge upriver, which would take us right up to Butcher Creek. Might be quicker. What do you think?
I say we just ride it. It ain't worth messing around with boats.
Okay,
sure. It's good to see you again, Charles.
You too.
Thanks for what you did in Saint-Denis. Real brave drawing them off us like that. I was worried you and Abigail had both got yourselves killed.
I found a spot to lie low for a while, then managed to get a ride with a wagon of workers heading out to the fields. Abigail said she somehow managed to slip away when they grabbed Hosea.
You did good getting the others out of there. Keeping everyone together.
Everybody was pretty shaken up when I got back to Shady Bell. It was a tough few days. I couldn't have done it without Sadie.
So how did you find that spot back there? I assume the skulls on sticks weren't an addition to yours.
Old Strauss knew about it. The locals are terrified of the place, so we figured that might buy us some time. And it did. Until one of you brought the law with you. And where did you end up again? Cuba?
Not exactly. An island off of there, called Warmer. Landed ourselves in a heap of trouble.
Hey, really? A tropical island? Isn't that just what Dutch wanted?
I guess it didn't exactly live up to his ideals. Anyway, I ain't always sure Dutch knows what he wants anymore.
Perhaps not, but he's always managed to figure things out in the past.
I know. Yeah, you're right. Just... it's been... guess I just miss Hosea and his wisdom, you know?
Of course. There's the bridge.
All right, well, time to, go on the bridge. That looks like fun.
It's not much further now. So, I spent some time up this way while you were gone. I ran into Rainsfall and Eagle Flies, the Indians. And I've been trying to help out a bit where I can at the reservation. Things are bad there.
That's not a surprise. They seem to be in a lot of trouble, heading into more.
Some men there spoke a lot about the Murphy gang that hides out in these caves. A place called
called Beaver Hollow. They're animals. Everyone is terrified of them. As recently, a stagecoach from Annisburg disappeared without a trace coming through here.
Great! Dutch didn't mention this. Well, hiding up here, it's not a crazy idea.
This is a spot nobody comes near, even the law.
You see that up ahead?
Slow down, keep it quiet. It could be some of them. I say we dismount here and follow them on foot. See where they're going. Follow me.
Okay, Daddy Charles. Oh my god, I hate myself. I have a tomahawk. Sister. Sassy mother frickin' sister. Alright, I'm about to destroy them both with my tomahawk. Okay, I'm gonna pull out my tomahawk. I'm gonna frickin' throw it. Okay, it's gonna kill one of them. Then I'm gonna pull out my bow. Boom. In the head. Gonna shoot him right in the head with the bow. That's my big plan.
Definitely Murphy. I say we deal with them from here. You take one, I'll take the other.
Then who do the carrying? Here is
quick, Arthur.
Thank you.
Good job.
I'm gonna take the. I'm gonna take both of the tomahawks, thank you, and... No! Oh, did I get it? Okay, I got it. Yeah!
We must be close now. Let's stop and have a look from the top of this hill. Okay. Let's see what's going on. That's the stagecoach went missing.
Holy crap.
They must be in the cave. Alright. Let's get on with this.
Okay. What'd you think? We can head into the cave or flush them out with dynamite.
Sneak. No, dynamite.
Dynamite be safer.
Yeah. Let's be quiet.
Holy crap.
If they don't come out. Let's get this over with.
Go! Oh frick! Ow! Holy freaking crap! Get up! Howdy! Howdy! Wait.
get that poor girl out of the cage.
Please don't kill me.
It's okay. Shh. You're safe. It's okay. It's time to go. It's okay. Okay. Let's go. Where are you from?
Annisburg.
What are we doing?
Take her there and go get the others.
Sure. Miss, you okay to ride on my horse a little? I'll keep you safe.
Annisburg, right?
Yes.
It's okay, miss.
The others, they killed them.
You're safe now. Just try to breathe.
They're animals.
I know. It's all right, miss.
Sounds like you're having a hard time to breathe.
Some folks.
Are you being like choked to death or something?
Ain't no point trying to explain it.
Choked to death. Are you being choked out?
I know. What's your name, miss? It's okay.
Meredith.
You're gonna be home soon, Meredith. And this will all be over.
Thank you.
Where in Annisburg?
One of the mining cottages. If you get me to the main street, I can show you from there.
Okay. Just try to relax now.
Just head for the main street. It'll be easier to walk from there.
Yours.
Up at the top of the hill. It's near the blacksmith.
Mama.
Ma!
Meredith?
She's alive.
Oh, she's alive.
You saw some pretty bad things, I'm afraid, man. Murphy brute got us.
Oh, my God. How did you manage to?
I just ran into them and found her.
Oh, thank you. Here, let me give you this.
Sure.
Okay. Thank you. That's mighty kind of you. This is death?
Oh, no. You leave me alone. You just leave me alone.
Thanks, buddy.
Who the frick is Mrs. Allen? I don't know who the frick she is. Oh, I could've timed it. It was 10:30, okay.
How you get on, okay? Found a girl.
Took her home.
Oh. You and Micah find anything?
Maybe. I think maybe. I found our old friend, Mr. Cornwall.
You did?
Yeah. He's buying a stake in the mine in Annisburg.
Relentlessly ambitious fella, isn't he?
Micah and I'll sniff about, see if he knows we're here, and exactly what his plans are.
So, Dutch,
Did you miss me?
I found her drunk in Saint Denis.
You're back. How jolly, Miss O'Shea.
It's funny, you suck of shit.
Back and drunk.
The master, the Lord
Molly,
God Almighty.
Calm down.
I won't be ignored. Judge Vanderlyn, I am in him. I ain't her. Or any of your stooges.
Calm yourself.
You don't know me nothing.
Miss.
I don't know you nothing. Nothing.
Okay.
I'll spit in your eye. I did. I told them.
I'm sorry?
No, I told them. I tell them again. Now I've got God's ear.
You told who what?
Mr. Milton and Mr. Ross about the bank robbery. And I wanted them to kill you.
You did what?
I loved you, you goddamn bastard. Go on, shoot me.
She ain't worth it. You told on me.
Oh, you're
you
not
betrayed
so now,
me.
Are
you? You calm down. Arthur. Get her out of here. You know the rules.
You're not so big now. Are we, Your Majesty?
You...
Damn.
Ouch.
She knew the rules, Arthur. What the hell is wrong with you? Mr. Pearson, Mr. Williamson, get this body out of here and get it burnt.
Okay.
Now get back to work, all of you. Quit your lollygagging. Get back to work.
I'm gonna work on my shave real quick. That's all I'm gonna do to get back to work. Chapter 6, Beaver. I don't get what's the point of these wolf things? Like, are they special? Are they like I don't get it. What's so special about them? He's dying. Freaking ball sack. Nine. Length nine. Wait, what was the level? Oh, it was a level 5. So go out at level 5. You'll have the... Get a juicy stash. Haley! Jerks. Do standing antlers thingy. Oh, we're not too far away from Anusburg. Anus. I hate myself. Did I do right? Say hates myself. Hates myself. All right. I know is that we're getting close to the end of the thing. The storm mode. That's all I know. Actually, no, we're not that close, actually. I mean, we're about 3/4 of the way. That guy's dead. Getting close to the end of the stream. Once it hits 2 hours, which it's about 20 minutes away, end the stream, and yeah. Tomorrow I will be streaming that new thing that I got. I also gonna be streaming. I probably should stream GTA just to do a little bit of catch up for, like, you know, all that stuff. I think we're here. Where is this? Oh, we're just about to enter Saint Denis. Just about here. What the heck? Oh. Did not sound good.
Mister, are you okay? Mister, are you okay?
Howdy.
Are you okay, Mister?
I don't know. Am I?
Mister, you don't look so good. Let's get you to a doctor.
Howdy.
Come on, it's not far. Just down the street here.
Linda, give me a minute. Give me a minute.
Oh, blood.
I'll be fine in a minute.
Holy crap. I don't think you are, Chief.
Now you head in there, friend. Go on.
All right. Hello.
Can I help you?
I need a doctor.
Oh, just one second, sir.
Come in, pal. Come in.
Go.
Well,
need some help.
And so it seems. And that's Dr. Mr. You.
Shit. I'm sorry. I was joking.
You're a friend, I don't mean nothing, but you got money? I mean before I start treating you, because I got a family.
Yeah, I understand. Here, will that do
you? Sure. Thank you. Now, what's wrong? I mean, what appear to be the symptoms?
Well, I think you've heard them. I'm coughing.
Is there any blood?
Sometimes.
Uh-huh. Okay, now here. Breathe. Again. Let me see your tongue. Say ah.
I don't know, but whenever he said ah, I stuck out my tongue.
What is it?
It's not good news.
I guess that.
You got tuberculosis. Really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
What do you mean?
You're real sick. It's a progressive disease. You'll be... The best thing is rest. Getting somewhere... warm and dry and taking it easy. Now, is that possible?
Sure, I can just take my winters in my country club in California. No, it's not possible.
Well, like I said, I'm real sorry.
Yeah, well.
Yeah, oh, wait. Let me get you a little bit more energy today.
What is that, like, what's it called? What is that called? I forget. I'm so blindly deaf. Steroids, I think. Yeah. Howdy. I need myself a horse.
Don't make me beg you, Arthur.
Who made you the messiah to these lost souls?
I am leaving the area. What the frick, a wolf? Howdy. What the frick are you doing in this type of country? I got a ladder. Frick you, dude.
Hey, move it.
That's the door? I think that's that's it.
Problems coming in?
Nah.
Guess they know now we ain't in the city.
Who, Mr. Milton's friends?
Yeah, they've had patrols out ever since you boys disappeared. Well, at least you're alive.
For now, yeah.
What happened in,
Guama?
Yeah.
Nothing nice.
What happened to Dutch? He seems...
I don't know. Seems as... What began happening in Blackwater began happening years ago, maybe. Slow decline, I guess.
What do you mean?
I ain't quite sure. What happened here?
I started gathering people up as best I could after you boys left. And John, You know that part.
I do.
And Hosea?
So that too.
Well, we got Lenny's body out as well. Robbed the morgue and buried them together. Follow me.
Interesting. That sucks. I really liked Lenny. Pretty dope.
So, what's your plan here?
Well, I figure before we do anything, we need to make sure John's even still at this prison.
And how do we do that?
We need to get up high enough to get a proper look at the place.
What? It's on an island, ain't it? Unless you're planning on learning how to fly.
That's exactly what we're gonna do. I found us a hot air balloon.
You ain't serious.
Now, the pilot, or whatever you call him, he thinks we're just in it for a lesson. Bit of a tour. He's quite the character. I think you'll like him.
Nope. I'm impressed. You really stepped things up, ain't you?
Hey, we didn't know if you was even coming back. Whole thing hit folks real hard. You can see it. Heron's gone falling fully into the bottle. Strauss is a bag of nerves. Swanson's actually gone and cleaned up his act. So I guess it ain't all gone to shit. Oh, she a beauty, ain't she?
From here on the ground.
Mr. Bullard? Mr. Bullard.
Ah, Mrs. Adler. Good to see you. Good to see you.
This is my friend I told you about, Mr. Morgan.
Ah, yes, Arturo Bullard. At your service, sir. At your service.
Arthur Morgan.
Well, it's a nice, fresh day for flying, sir. A day like today, an Icarus would have made it across the sea. Ha ha ha. You ever flown before, sir?
No.
Oh, it's quite a thing. Quite a thing. Now, put these on and hop in.
Well, ain't she coming?
Well, women can't fly, sir. Are you insane?
They can't.
Oh, no, sir. It does terrible damage to them, to their vapors. I thought everyone knew about that. Why, a delicate flower like Mrs. Adler? Heavens above! Or below. Ah.
Where'd you find this guy?
I told you two would get on.
Are you sure about this?
Certain, sir. Quite certain. Mrs.?
As soon as I got there, I would have been, like, beat red from anger. I already hate this guy.
And hope for the best.
Thank you, sir.
How did you get out of this?
Okay, here goes nothing. Right, time to catch a few vapors of our own. It's a little overcast, but I'm expecting some good wind once we're high enough. We should still have some decent views over the river. Now, one hates to be coarse, but on the subject of ablutions, liquids over the side, solids, do your utmost to levy the situation until we land.
Okay, Mr. Bullard.
I had a client once who fell foul to a rotten oyster on the ascent. A decidedly harrowing experience for all involved. Keep going, sir! We need to get up above the clouds. It really is stunning up there. You'll have seen nothing like it.
Wow. Can we go over to, like, Valentine or something? I would that would look cool.
All right, then. Let's break through these clouds.
Now, if there's any way I could, like, buy a hot air balloon in online, I would do it. No matter if it costs, like, $100, I would still do it.
God, yes. Heavenly indeed. Quite remarkable, isn't it? Feels like we have a nice westerly wind, so keep her around this height. This particular vessel is state-of-the-art, sir. Imported from Europe. You'll find more than a couple of these on this side.
So long as it works.
I think we're moving. Are we moving? Yeah, we're moving. A little too high.
Sure, you shouldn't be doing this.
Oh, not at all. A child could operate this with a little supervision. Besides, Mrs. Adler told me you were very keen to learn the ropes. We have plenty of those.
She did she?
Arthur and Arturo, how perfect is this? My mother was a keen student of the Italianate. My brother's called Baldassario, so you could say I got off light.
Look, I'm trying to concentrate here.
Ah, that's better. Look, we can see for miles now.
I plan on seeing Valentine now.
Did you breakfast in the city this morning, Mr. Morgan?
Not exactly.
Well, I have a boiled egg in my pocket here that you're very welcome to.
I think I'm all right, thank you. Recalling the ablutions discussion.
Well, just say the word. So, if I may ask, what got you interested in the pursuit of aviation?
I didn't, exactly. Mrs. Adler thought she'd surprise
me. Ah, a very nice woman. And no shrinking violet.
Definitely not.
I prefer slightly more feminine attire on a lady, but variety is the very spice of life, as they say. Or is it, though? Did you know they locked up the man who wrote that in a mental asylum?
I did not, Mr. Bullard.
See that building up ahead on the island? That's the infamous Sisica Penitentiary.
Interesting.
We shouldn't fly too near to it, though, sir.
Sorry, we're going in for a closer look.
What do you mean?
I mean that we're gonna be like...
Well, you want a happy customer, don't you?
Look, this isn't funny, Al. What on earth are you doing? The guards are bound to spot us.
Calm down. They won't care if we stay high enough. I'm just looking for a friend of mine.
A friend?
Poor bastard has a habit of being in the wrong place at the wrong time. I heard they got him working the fields in a chain gang.
Dear God. Well, this is most unusual.
Relax, Mr. Bullard. Take over. Keep us well away.
I'll do my best. This filly isn't the easiest to control, you know.
That ain't John.
I can't believe we're doing this.
Nope, not there. Wait, is that him?
I'm sorry.
This is absolutely insane. Oh, the wind speed is picking up. We should stay at this altitude. It's heading northwesterly, so that should take us back to land. Dear God, I'm shaking like a leaf.
Alright, we're in the clear now, Mr. Bullard. Get up.
Good Lord! My heart is pounding! I must say, the specifics of this job were not described to me at all sufficiently.
Well, it's done now.
It's fun. I really like to own one in this game, man. Like, online, especially.
Yes, Annisburg.
Sure.
Good Lord, is that Mrs. Adler?
Where?
Being chased!
Yes. Try and get us near.
Will there be more trouble, sir?
I expect so.
No, we're not using that sissy gun.
Hey, Satan! Up here!
I thought the O'Driscoll's like broke apart ever since Lear died. Did I stream that? I think I did. At least I hope I did. Think we did it yet. Wait, did we? Frick. No, I'm sorry.
This ain't over yet. These goddamn old Driscolls!
They're crossing the water like a big boy. Oh, dead motherfucker. Bop, you dead. Bop, you dead. Bop, you dead. Bop, you dead. Are you gonna be tickling my nuts? I can call me Sally, right?
Send every last son of a bitch you got! God damn it! We got more.
They have been boy that. Okay, nope, he's alive.
Come on!
this tree is so much cover. Well, apparently it's working for this guy.
Look at those cowards! Yeah, you run! I'll catch up with you soon enough! Looks like we made it. That'll show them.
I only left you an hour ago. You can't stay out of trouble for one goddamn hour. You got that poor bastard killed for his troubles. I kind of liked him.
They got Combe, the government. They got Combe O'Driscoll. They're gonna hang him in Saint Denis.
Hang him? Okay.
Mm-mm. He's already been tried twice for murder and found guilty.
Sure, no doubt he'll escape again.
No, he won't, because we're gonna make sure of it.
We have our own problems with the law, in case you ain't noticed.
Dutch will want to see him swing.
Sure, Dutch. He wouldn't even help us with Marston. And our situation really messed up right now. You know how things is.
Bastard's gonna swing. I'm gonna make sure of it.
Closely followed by Marston.
You saw him?
Yes. Fields.
Okay. Then we go rescue him.
From a state penitentiary?
No. But from the fields? Yes. That we can manage.
It's well guarded.
Guarded, sure, but not behind bars.
No, it's not behind bars.
So, that's how we'll do it. Bust him from his work detail.
Yes.
It's best just the two of us go.
The two of us is all there is, anyhow.
Good, because two is all we'll need. I'll get us a bunk, a little one, and we'll sneak in and get him out of there. Meet me at Copperhead Landing. Thank you, Arthur.
Whatever you say.
Thank you, Arthur.
I heard that.
That, no. Alright. I'm looking pretty. Alright, I'm gonna go get that lantern that I suppose I have. I'm supposed to meet at Copperhead Landing, which is where exactly? No idea.
Yep.
I'm low on everything. I don't think I have anything for health. No, I don't. Hold on. I'm gonna figure out something. I'm telling you this right here, right freaking now. No, not you. Me! You can eat things, right? Do you know how to open mouth and put inside your mouth? Okay. We're gonna have to make a trip twice. So Sadie's down there, and we're gonna go get that mail. Or should I go to Sadie and then get the mail? I think we should get the mail first, so we know what it says. All that. Arthur knows an easy way to get a huge bounty on his head. Man, I've been doing a lot of criminal stuff. I already have a $2 bounty, but this guy, he has a $175 bounty. He's been in this land for like 2 seconds. What's the tip? Hello. Where is mail? Cause your boy wants that mail. It's 11.
Welcome, welcome. You look like I feel.
How's that?
Death, or in my case, like dying.
Mayor.
Well, how's that for a welcome?
I'm I got that.
How can I help you? Yeah, thanks.
Invitation from Mayor. Okay, May 1899 was my junior Kilgore. It was lovely to make your acquaintance at the resident the other night. You meet so many people at these kind of functions, it is hard to keep track. I did notice, however, that you were near my study when poor Pyre had an accident and some documents simply disappeared. No, I spent far too long in politics to make accusations widely, but just long enough to know when I was out of small favor. Perhaps your gung-ho frontier spirit and my cold old world criticism could work quite well together. Indulge me in a meeting, at least. Come to the back of the mayoral residence anytime you wish. Knock on the door and my assistant Jean Mark will let you in. I hope to see you soon. Your newest friend, Henry Lemieux. I don't know. Shut up. Oh, wait, do we got some more? No. Oh, wait, what? Looks like you can read the back of this. Can I read that? No. Whatever. Alright. Well, it's 11 and... Well, it was 11 and 11. And I think I'm gonna leave this stream here. I know I said I was gonna go try break John Elf prison, and well, it's like 2 hours and you know, all that jazz. So yeah, I'm gonna leave the stream here. What the frick is this? Well, yeah, like I said, tomorrow I will be doing a new game that my dad wants me to do, which I'm gonna do. And I'm also gonna be doing a GTA stream. So, yeah. Alright, end the stream. Goodbye. Have a good night. I got a tree.